Jordan Schaefer leads off in the sixth. Schaefer's had a big day so far. He hits this one in the air to left field, and Eric Young eases over to the line and across, and then a tough catch for Eric against the sidewall. He misjudged that ball and had to lunge, and he's able to make a fine catch.
It's like the wind caught it and moved it closer to the stands. We know that Eric will go in the stands if he has to.
So flip over the railing at Dodger Stadium even when he didn't catch a ball.